Underway. Dollar Bill can't feel well after taking that punch. It's hard to hit guys in the head that use this defensive style, so you really need to get them to drop their guards and attack the body, then pound them to the head. Plumber is showing good form as he throws that combo. He nails him with a hard counter. Nice, clean combination. Dollar Bill with a huge counter hook that throws his opponent back. He's plotting it tight in there with that style. That spells power puncher all the way. Lover with a stiff jab followed by a left hook. What a hook to the body by Clubber. Clubber's letting his opponent drive him crazy. The taunting is throwing him off. Clubber's been caught by a vicious counter punch. What a move! The feint opens his opponent up, and then he follows it up by blasting home a cracking shot. He keeps a hard shot to the face. Big combination lands on target for Dollar Bill. A blow right in the face. Made his opponent look silly there. Great move, gets his opponent off balance and leaves a big opening for that tremendous punch. Dollar Bill moves forward behind that jab combination. Dollar Bill being patient, working behind the jab and looking for opening. He lands a solid two-punch combination. Clubber comes forward and lands a solid combo. Big body blow looks to take energy from Dollar Bill. Dollar Bill hurt by that hook. Only 10 seconds to go. Dollar Bill can't feel well after getting clocked by those two punches. Clubber could come out on top of this round as he had a better all-around showing. Clubber's been working hard, as you can see here, but he didn't quite dominate the way he hoped to.
I don't want to see too many more rounds like that one. All right, the pal's got the lead, but he ain't looking like he got much left in his tank. I want you to keep making him work, making him miss. The more he punches himself out, the greater chance that he lowers his guard, and then we can get to him.
Breathe in all the way. You just showed him who's boss. Now don't let up. You're ahead on points. But kid, you looked bad out there that last round. I need you to focus, pick your spots, and hit him when he gives you an opening.
Round two is underway. Good straight shot. Lover with a jab followed by a big left uppercut. He looks to go to work with that shot. Lover is able to score with a straight shot. The Philly shell is an elusive defensive style. You think you have a good opening to the head, and that shoulder rolls up to block it. Lover taking it to him with his jab. Staying on the outside, that's the best advice for fighting a power guy like this. Mixing it up on the inside, bad idea. Lover looking to capitalize off of that power punch. He makes solid contact with those two punches. A powerful shot slips past the defense. Lovers landed great punches to the body. They really add up over the course of a fight. Jab, then a solid left hook. Dollar Bill with a stiff jab and a straight right hand. He really smacks him with that power punch. Dollar Bill taking the other guy out of his rhythm with his effective counter punching. Dollar Bill is giving him something to think about with that hard shot. Lovers putting some mustard behind those two punches. Dollar Bill with a hard shot of his own. Lands a savage hook and then fires two more solid shots to back it up. Big blow upstairs from Dollar Bill. One hard shot after another from Dollar Bill. Two hard fists land for Clover. Nice jab followed by a solid right claw. And with 10 seconds left, the bell sounds and the fighters turn towards their respective corners. We're watching an evenly matched fight tonight. Let's take another look at some of the better moments from that last round.
Let's figure this out.
All right.
You're down. Start to look for the side. I want you to keep the pressure on. Throw power. Cut off the ring and stay on top of this guy. Look for his mistake. Then look to capitalize. Let's start turning this fight around.
Time for round number three.
that Philly style so effective is the shoulder roll followed by a counter punch. He throws one punch and then another. Dollar Bill catches him missing and makes him pay. Not the best footwork there by his opponent. He's just got to outdance these guys and not get hit. Good right hand there, bubbling. Quick jab. He's scoring well with that counter. You can't just walk in and throw, because if you do, he's going to make you pay. Dollar Bill's looking to make this a slugfest. Going the wrong way, and then takes advantage and tags it with a big shot. Big crashing hook by Dollar Bill. Penetrating uppercut lands by Dollar Bill. Glover connects hard with the uppercut, then comes behind it with a left hook. Glover taking a strong left hook. That low lands nicely. He makes it look easy as he lands that combination. There's a sharp counter. Time counter hook. Big hook to the head sets up two more punches behind it. He's cleaning up, countering, and making him look silly. He just made it look easy on that move. He got his opponent to go for the fake hook, line, and sinker, and then was able to catch him with a stinging shot. That punch makes his head spin. He got tagged with two hard punches. He takes that punch well. He's really showing his toughness. He snaps out the jab, and the right hand to the body lands for Dollar Bill. Dollar Bill jabs smacks his opponent in the head. Very good combination there. Glover, no danger. He's like a cat. When you try to advance on him, he's gonna scratch. Extremely hard uppercut to the head by Dollar Bill. Ouch, beat to the punch. He unloads a big blow in retaliation. Excellent counter. That uppercut finds its mark. I think that punch really took something out of him. He wasn't ready for it at all, as that feint had him moving the wrong way. And because of that, he might have hurt him a little more than it otherwise would have. Dollar Bill couldn't have done much better that go round. Despite it turning out to be not much of a contest, let's look at some footage from the last lopsided round.
Uppercuts and hooks, and test this bum's chin.
Welcome everyone to round number four. Strong one and lands with two. He's caught on the ropes. He lands with two loose, easy punches. Oh, he got fooled there and ended up eating a big counter punch. Huge low lance flush for Glover. Tremendous, a left uppercut connection. Oh, he's headed for the canvas. Now that damaging haymaker put him in his place.
Thank you. how much we can expect after being knocked down like that. $4 bill. Oh, he really got his attention with that one. Savage triple shot combo. Oh, walked right into that counter shot. Dollar Bills beat his opponent to the punch. Listen, I agree completely with the ref threatening to stop this fight. If he can't start protecting himself especially, he needs to defend himself or mount some kind of offense. The referee is warned that he's going to stop the fight. I do the same thing if we don't start seeing some defense from Plummer. Smooth 1-2 punching. He lands the jab and then a right hand from Dollar Bill. He really needs to do a better job of protecting himself. Solid punches landing there. Huge punch. Dollar Bill's getting his opponent's attention with that counter shot. That punch caught him completely off guard and he's staggering. He's using the counter, looking to control the rhythm of the fight. Great counter. Beautiful uppercut by Glover. Good two-punch combination by Dollar Bill. That one catches him squarely. He puts a hard three-punch combination together. Started off by a big uppercut. 1-2 combination lands flush for Clubber. Clubber was the clear winner that round. This replay is indicative of just how one-sided this fight is becoming.
Take a seat, shrug it off, and let's get focused. You're spending a lot of time in that gym. Now it's time to put some of the muscle to use. He's not in your class physically, so I want you to get on the inside. Pound him hard with hooks and uppercuts to the gut and make him respect your strength.
Good job. Breathe in. You're working that guy just like we talked about. Look, we both know this guy is an animal. He wants to jump all over you and maul you with those power shots. When you see him load up, step up to the opposite side and counter with a quick combination.
Round 5 is underway. Sweeping left hand. He launches 2 strong shots. Punch by Dollar Bill. He counters successfully with a hard hook. He's looking to take it to him with an effective counter. He landed a huge shot there. Skillful feint got his opponent off balance and really gave him the opportunity to do some damage. Dollar Bill doesn't want the ref stepping in like this. He wants to finish things on his own. Oops, leaves himself open to get tagged with a counter. Dollar Bill's on the verge of being put down. He's gonna have to box with a strategy if he wants to win this round. Dollar Bill's going to need to do a better job of protecting his body. Beautifully executed combination. Looks to test his conditioning. Artful shot takes advantage of his opponent's aggressiveness. Using the jab wisely and consistently. Dollar Bill jumping him up with that combo. Can't put jabs together any better than that. Punch lands hard for Glover. Glover's looking to shake his opponent up with that shot. He cracks him with a hard right to the head. Walker has thrown a nice jab. Quick snap of the jab, followed by another. He's really displaying his counter-punching skill. Dollar Bill's got his timing down. He's determined to make the jab work for him. A jab that falls up with another one. This round is nearing its conclusion. Lead hook to the body sets him up for the left hook upstairs. Glover might have had his best round of the night. As we recap the action here, look at how he just dominated that round. Awesome showmanship. Number six is underway. Ouch, that blow to the head took its toll. Clubber's left eye isn't looking so good right now. Clubber has simply been throwing and landing more punches. He's been outworking his opponent, dictating the pace of the action, commanding the ring, and winning this fight by way of his relentless attack. Two strong shots unleashed by Clubber. Nice work. His corner wants to see a lot of combinations coming from Clubber. Tremendous blow dished out. Flicks the jab out there. Clubber's hitting with tremendous force. All you fight fans that crave knockouts, stick around, because one may be on the way. Job of drawing him in and then countering. Great combo, nice 1-2 for Clubber. Nicely executed combo by Dollar Bill. Here he's showing his boxing skills. Pounding haymaker hits his opponent and he's on the canvas. Knockdown if he can't get himself together in a hurry. Great hard shot from Clubber. Clubber's jab lands squarely in his opponent's midsection. He paused with a jab to the face. He's trapped on the ropes yet again. Dollar Bill's eyes are starting to really glaze over now. He's taken a real beating in this bout, and it's taken its toll. One more good flurry, and it could be all over for him. Clubber is able to do some business with the jab. half of the scheduled round still remaining. Dollar Bill's got to find a way to pick himself back up after this beating we are now seeing for this. And we're ready to kick off round number 7. He sticks him with a shot there. The damage has really accumulated. He's about ready to collapse on his feet. One more solid combination and he's gonna fall. That combination featured a damaging hook. Drives into him with a solid body blow. Digging uppercut downstairs sets up a good three-punch combination. Great power shot. Clover's able to get in there with a nice power shot. Oh, he's really in trouble now. If he eats one more good flurry, he could have his back on the canvas. He looked to take his head off with the uppercut, then came with two more hard punches behind it. He gets popped with a hard shot, jabs hard upstairs, and then goes downstairs with the right hand. Nice hook upstairs, ignites a torrid three-punch combo. What an aggressive punch by Dollar Bill. Loose jab lands for Dollar Bill. Dollar Bill is able to score with a hook to the head. Another look at the round. Pretty obvious who won on the scorecards there.
Just keep winning rounds. This guy hits too hard, so you can't let him give up for a big shot. When you see him looking to throw a hard shot, I want you to pop him with a quick stiff jab. Then get him out of his rhythm. Then step to the side and hit him again. Work the jab, frustrate this guy, and let's beat him on the outside.
I need you to do better than that. Where's your focus? Take a deep breath. You're stronger than this kid. Get inside, land some hard shots, and you'll dominate this next round.
The fighters are ready, and round number 8 is underway. He's ready to go. One more solid combination, and he's going to be on his back with his eyes staring at the ceiling. Those punches are flowing beautifully for Dollar Bill. Good jab by Dollar Bill. A well-placed jab lands to the head. That hold may have just saved a knockout for Dollar Bill. Dollar Bill splashed out with a well-placed triple shot flurry. Great hand speed. Three punches land flush. Lovers out of it. I think he could drop any second.
Suck in a deep breath, son. What were you doing out there? I want you to go out there and rough this bum up. Get inside and unload with some hard hooks.
Round number 9 is ready to begin. Throwing the jab, being patient, looking to create opening. Crisp, straight punch. Good three-punch combination starts up with a stinging hook to the head. Very good shot, Liam. His left eye is nearly swollen. There's just a bit of swelling near his left eye. Nice combo shot. started off with a digging hook to the head. Puts the hook in his face. He's really claiming the initiative with his jab.
Six.